I'm in Louisville, Kentucky, outside the Comfy Cow, ready to take on the Comfy Cow Challenge. It's a 15-scoop sundae that weighs over 7 pounds that was featured on Man vs. Food Nation. Let's go ahead and see if I can go ahead and take this down. The Comfy Cow Challenge in Louisville, Kentucky consisted of 15 scoops of ice cream, a pound of whipped cream, and many boats of hot fudge, caramel, you name it, and nuts. And this was also featured on Man vs. Food Nation. If I lose the challenge, food wins. If I lose my six-pack, food wins. With these impossible odds and these daunting challenges, this is Fit vs. Food. I'm Jeremiah Forster, fitness professional for 20 years and former national level bodybuilder. And I am on a mission to tackle some of the most daunting food challenges, all while maintaining great fitness and show you how you can enjoy life but yet stay in great shape. Yes, this is inspired by Man vs. Food and a takeoff. The difference is I'm doing it with a six-pack. As Adam Richman says, I am no competitive eater. I am just a fitness buff with a gigantic appetite. Can I take on these challenges and keep my abs?
I feel guilty for eating something that good that quick.
Who wins in this epic struggle? Fitness or food? This is Fit versus Food. Why just the picture? Because I failed at this challenge. I took the challenge for granted. I took it way too easy, and I didn't take it serious enough. That's two challenges in a row I lost. Time to go back to the drawing board and get my winning streak back. Want me to take on your city's food challenge? Go to fitversusfood.com and click on Challenge Jeremiah.